Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video but one that I find very interesting, answering 4 comments that you have left me, related to several videos that I have made about the intercooler radiator and how it enhances it. Since the intercooler is dirty, I will leave you the link to one of the videos. Someone asks, can you clean the inside of the intercooler radiator with diesel? This is not recommended, because diesel is oily, the same oil that is used to lubricate the injection pump or the injectors. What it would do is leave everything sticky with oil inside the intercooler. And in the end, this would also end up obstructing the air inlet to the engine. So, as I say, it is better to use gasoline, but be careful. Another comment what you have left me here. There should not be any oil in the intercooler. If there is, it is because the turbo is pulling it. That statement is not true. In the intercooler, any of you who have a car can check it, that inside from the intercooler radiator you are going to find oil. That oil, mostly, comes from the PCV valve and is oil vapors, which when they reach the intercooler, these vapors cool, liquefy, become liquid, and that is why you find oil there, inside from the intercooler. Some oil may come from the turbo, especially when it begins to have some clearance, and may also release some of the oil that lubricates it. Another question, can the engine flood and smoke if the intercooler is full of oil? Of course. I made a video a few days ago about this. If the intercooler has too much oil, it makes it difficult for air to pass through it, and then you may find that the engine does not have enough air, and needs the oxygen from that air for the stoichiometric mixture inside the combustion chamber. Then, it will be an excessively rich mixture of diesel, but excessively poor air, and that can cause the engine to flood, and then it would emit black smoke, because part of the diesel will not be able to burn due to the lack of oxygen in the mixture. And some blue smoke will also come out, because with the same air pressure, since there is so much oil in the intercooler, it will end up reaching the combustion chamber and it would burn and that blue smoke would come out. And another comment that someone has left, the intercooler is dirty by the EGR. This is not true. The EGR is located in front of the intercooler. What the EGR usually gets dirty is, from where it is located, towards the intake manifold and the airflow towards the cylinders and the cylinder head. But as I said, not the intercooler. The intercooler, the normal thing is that the PCV valve gets dirty. And something can get dirty in the turbo if it has some clearance. Well, here I leave you this short video. If it has been useful to you, then don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.